A virtual block party with some of the most well-known DJs in the world is raising awareness about a rare cancer. The Sunday event is inspired by a little girl named Lyric Jax. CBS Weekend News anchor Jericka Duncan tells us she has been turning to music for support during the fight for her life.
It's always been the music that moves Lyric. And when she catches the beat, her words tell the story.
Look at me.
Look at her.
I'm who you want, I'm who you still want to be.
Of a confident, smart, sassy 13-year-old who's amassed a social media following most kids her age would envy. But take a closer look at what she's posting. There's a message.
I love you, Mom.
I love you more.
Lyric was diagnosed with anaplastic ependymoma, a rare brain cancer. She's had 4 brain surgeries and has lost some of her short-term memory and vision. Lyric's mom, Monica Valentine.
Lyric has always been a very positive kid. She's always been a very happy, bubbly, love to laugh, do pranks. That's something that these surgeries did not impact. She still has her personality.
This past August, doctors in Atlanta told her parents the end was near. So Lyric's family relocated to Houston, Texas, where they believe Lyric could get the best treatment. Through it all, Lyric sings through the pain.
Don't care if they talk in the night.
Here she is with her father, dancing to a Beyonce song. After that post, Beyonce sent Lyric flowers. Celebrities like P. Diddy, rappers Meek Mill, Offset, and Cardi B have shown support for Lyric, too. And Eric Sanders, who goes by DJ E. Feezy in Miami, was so touched by Lyric's story, he organized a virtual block party this Sunday using Lyric's Instagram account. There's a link there for people to donate money for Lyric's medical expenses and research for children's cancer.
Everybody has a complaint about something, and she doesn't have a complaint in the world. It just motivated me.
What do you think it is about Lyric's story that so many people have gravitated to her?
I mean, it's her spirit, hands down.
Lyric, what's your hope for the future?
I want a long life and beat cancer.
It seems Lyric's movement has created one and reminded us all to live. Jericka Duncan, CBS News, New York.